No, 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 but we do that, we do that.
We are driving in...
That's how we do it in here.
In the Gambia.
Because we take you to the market. Yeah. Our number...
A taxi with this guy.
Yeah, he's a taxi man.
Yes.
Yeah. It's Ali Gambia.
Like the best taxi driver in all of Gambia.
Yeah, he's the best.
Yes, and he's taking us to Serekunda.
Serekunda, yeah.
Yeah, for you,
And Serekunda is a big market. It's divided into five parts.
Okay.
This five part, you have this sack market, and also you have the juice market, and also you have the vegetable market, and also you have the mobile market and the electronic shop. You understand?
Sounds great.
So this market all together is the biggest market in Gambia.
All right.
But the first market in Gambia, that is Banjul. That's the Albert Market.
Okay.
But Albert Market is very small because Banjul is very, 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 it's an island.
And it's constrained by space.
Yeah, it's a marriage ceremony happening now.
Yeah.
Okay. Ceremony?
It's between a white lady and a Gambian man. That's the marriage ceremony we do. That's why you see. So in this Serekunda Market, when you are there, it's many people. Many different kind of people come there, people from other places, so it's busy.
Yeah.
So that's why we, the taxi drivers, you know, we are, that's our taxi garage, where you find us. So when we have friends, like, we take them for taxi, normal price for Serekunda is 200. But we wait for you also, we bring you back, we walk with you to the market, we bring you back, it's the same 200, it's 400. We don't charge you for time. You understand?
Oh, I understand.
You only take the car already. We don't charge you for time. So normally we walk around after, we go back to the car, we bring you back.